Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you're ready to shop today.
I love this one, but it doesn't have a price. So, and it's the only one. I haven't found another one like it. And then I also found these. So beautiful with the velvet and the thing. But I was trying to find another one and I couldn't. And then they have this one also that's like gives thanks. Give thanks. And then they have like more. They have this one. I don't know which one to get. It's the cutest little thing ever. We have little tattoos. They're so cute. They're really pretty. Oh, and they light up.
Okay, so here we're entering Dollar Tree, and this is all the fall decor they have for this month of August. They have a lot of things for crafting and a lot of leaves and beautiful things, so you can just DIY and do whatever you want around your house. And the decorations here are amazing, and everything is a dollar, mostly. So I went back because I think I didn't show you guys this beautiful sunflowers that they have and the beautiful colors that they have. They also have purple, yellow, reds, and greens, and it's really amazing. And with so many flowers, you can literally make a flower wall just for fall decor. These flowers were so beautiful and they look great on camera, to be honest. Now we're gonna be leaving Dollar Tree and we're gonna head to Home Goods.
These are the ones that I use for my vanity. And they're only $16.99. These have the silver. These are just like mine.
Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up if you want to see more shopping trips.